the Western Conference semifinals will get underway with Game 1. It's going to be the Dallas Mavericks up against the LA Lakers and their superstar, Kobe Bryant. Up next.
It's Game 1 of the Western Conference semifinals. Hi, everyone. This is Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg, and welcome to 2K Sports and the NBA. We'll see the Dallas Mavericks taking on the Los Angeles Lakers. Taking a look at the Lakers, starting out here at home, can they take the reins and grab the momentum?
Well, you want to protect home court. I mean, that's what you've worked all season long for, is to have the home court, and you certainly don't want to lose it in the first game. So getting it done here is important because this is the game that sets the tone perhaps for the series.
So let's take a look at the starters for the Dallas Mavericks. Dirk Nowitzki and Tyson Chandler in the middle. J.J. Barea is out there with Boban and Butler. And for the Lakers, Powell and Bynum pulling up the middle. Kobe and Artest are the wingmen, and Blake. All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
I was able to talk with Phil Jackson for a minute. He said that his players are so pumped up for the first game of the series that he hardly had to say anything to them in the locker room. The energy of their home fans has given them all the motivation they need. It should be a fun start to this one.
Thanks, Doris. And here's Kobe for three. Pass to Bryant. Shot clock at five. Over Nowitzki. Got a hand on it. And finish off by Gasol. The Lakers. And he gets it to go. They call the foul. He'll get a chance to make it three.
And with the D right in his face, that made all the difference. Good defensive footwork shut down his path to the basket.
Nowitzki with a screen on Artest. Here's Butler. It's in for three.
Great pick this.
Again missing.
They need to send out a search party to find his offense, Kev. It's been AWOL this whole quarter.
Brewer with the ball. Fires the three. Shot's good.
Why anyone would want to leave this guy alone deep is beyond me.
Barnes. Pass to Kobe. Covered by Brewer. Easy shot. And that one's good by Kobe. Here's Kobe. Good. And the assist goes to Blake. Guarded now by Lamar Odom. Nowitzki kicks to Chandler. That drops and it comes off an assist from Dirk Nowitzki. Chandler's got his first points in this one. Here on Brown. Just four to shoot. Here's Stevenson. Buries it from outside. And the man.
He really needs to hit that consistently, or they'll just keep letting him shoot.
Here's Brown. And that's off as he tries to beat the buzzer. And our first quarter of play over. Some good numbers on the board so far. Mavericks ahead. They lead by three.
Well, Kevin, they've been filling it up from long range. Those three-pointers add up quickly.
Beauvoir guarded by Kobe. Here's Merritt, and he drops it in on the layup. Merritt. Here's Kobe from the corner. That's good. Kobe's got his third bucket of the night. Here's Boba. Five on the clock. Here's Nowitzki. Takes it up. Connects from in close.
Find your rhythm.
Now here's Kobe. 6 points for him. That's good.
You've got to
pass to Nowitzki. Guarded by Odom. Shoots it. And another basket for Dallas.
He's just a man among boys.
Odom kicks to Bryant. Puts the hammer down.
That was the old Matador defense right there. Ole.
Nowitzki inside. Odom on him. Odom against Nowitzki. and it's Dallas with another.
I like the job they're doing. A much better job of getting him involved in the offense here in the second quarter. They've gone to the 1-3-1 zone. Let's see if they can pressure the ball in the corner. Good execution on the break leads to the nice bucket.
And it's Stevenson in for J.J. Barea. Now here's Kobe. 10 points for him. Here's Bynum. That's good. For three, and that one's good. Barnes. Barnes has got himself. Bynum with a screen on Chin. And the dunk by Odom.
That's how you do it. That was a nice setup. I mean, the pick was in the right place, right where it should have been.
And Nowitzki backs in. They double-team Nowitzki, and Artest over to help. Odom gets a grip on it, and that'll be a jump ball. The Lakers control the tip. Here's Butler. Hits the layup after the sweet pump fake to freeze the D. And here's Artest. Here's Brown. Good. And the assist goes to Blake. Brown's got his first 3 points of the game. Here's Chandler. Here's Barea. Can't get it to go. The clock runs out, and we're heading to halftime.
Well, just take a look at what Kobe's done tonight. He's got 10 points and a couple of assists.
Live from the Staples Center, you're watching 2K Sports.
Let's catch up to the action. The Los Angeles Lakers in front against Dallas. They're looking to make a statement in Game 1 and set the tone for the series. Kobe has the game high. He's got 10 points and has added a couple assists in this one, too. And for the Mavericks, they're still gutting it out. Their terrible field goal percentage dragging down their whole game, they got to find a way to take the lid off. A tough start for Dirk Nowitzki. Just can't find anything going for himself. He's shooting under 30% from the floor. A pair of guys here who've been factors for their teams in tonight's game.
Nowitzki for three. Nowitzki can't get that one to fall.
I'm sure he'd like to have a do-over here. He just hasn't been able to make a significant contribution in this beautiful pass there to find his man streaking up court.
Butler backing him in. Doubled by Bynum. Oh, Beaubois. Not on the scoreboard yet. That's good.
Well, that's a start. Butler
picked up by Artest. Good as he jams that one in off the nice dish.
That's unselfish team basketball right there, Kevin.
And here is Blake. Good from 11 feet out. And here's Bobo. It's blocked. Just over 3 minutes left in the third. Fisher is called for the charge. That's his first foul. Sometimes if you've been on the wrong end in your mind of a foul, it's hard to shake that mentally for a player. Might take a couple trips back up and down the floor.
Well, it's a next play mode. Mm-hmm. The very good players realize there are a lot of plays in the course of an NBA game, and you have to let the bad one go and get ready for the next one.
Outside, Kobe. And that's good. Sailing in for two. Kobe's got 12 points in the game. Here's Beaubois. Jacks up a three, and the basket good. He's got five. Picked up by Kobe. Marion. Chandler with the screen on Artest. Marion against Gasol. Kept alive. Goes back up. Goes up again. Goes up. Guides it back in with the soft tap. Haywood's got his first basket of the night. Line him against Nowitzki. And it's tied up. Nowitzki's got 10 points. Make this a two-for-one opportunity. Here's Beaubois. Here's Blake. Good if it goes. Had a piece of it. Some impressive scoring, and we still have one quarter to go. Who will gain the upper hand in the fourth?
Good game for Kobe. 12 points, and he's had a steal in there, too. What energy he's shown today.
Here's Barea. Here's Beaubois. And he flushes it down with one hand.
bounce right out of the building.
Only a handful of players have that kind of athleticism, Clark.
What an acrobatic finish. I love the dunk, but you got to give it up for that kind of layup.
And the action on hold, as it appears there's been an injury. Yep, he's definitely in a bad way out there right now. Tough to see.
Tough break there, Kevin. You hate to see a guy.
Now Bynum. And he slams that one in. Lakers need to get a shot off here. Kept alive. Two on the clock. And in there for two as he lays it up and in.
Win this thing. Our fans are pulling for us. Our families are as well. We're going to make them proud. Let's go out there and show them exactly what we're made of.
All right, Doris, thanks.
Plays like that are what makes this league so great. He's a special player.
I don't care if you're a fan of a... Al Brewer. Here's Marion. And that one's in from the low post. Oh. Outside, Kobe. From deep.
What a shot!
And the Lakers lead by three.
He can be dangerous from outside. Sure, he didn't...
Nowitzki against Gasol. Kept alive. Tries again. Here's Marion. And he lays that one up and in. Marion, no good. Here are the Lakers with the ball. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. It's on Caron Butler.
He's rushing himself.
From 6 feet. Our test.
Good.
Here's Blake, guarded by Marion.
You know, he's really struggled this game holding on to the basketball.
Leads him with the pass. Here's Beaubois. Dallas, no good that time. He tosses it up. Kept alive. Artest. And that's good on the second effort. Artest. Here's Nowitzki. Can't connect on the quick shot. And so they will intentionally foul him. And so here is Dallas. They trail by seven.
You know, they got away with subpar defense there. He'll make you pay from out there more often than he won't.
Chandler. Can't connect on number two. And you know, time running out on him, Clark. It doesn't look good. And they get it. And it's Butler missing. Now here's Kobe. Beaubois is tagged with the reach. Both shots good from the stripe.
And that'll do it, Kevin. Those last free throws were the icing on the cake.
And so it's the Lakers taking care of business here. You know, Clark, every team has a bad night. And these guys might want to watch the tape of this game the next time they have a bad night to remind themselves how dominant they can be.
Well, this is one of those dreamlike games for a coach.
That'll do it for now. For Clark Kellogg and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for tuning in to the NBA Western Conference Semifinals here on 2K Sports. And now, Jordan Brand presents your Player of the Game.
Spirit you define.